To make a drawing, you need time, drawing space, something to draw on, and Clip Studio Paint.
This app is a total game changer. Or are these illustrator and animals?
Whether you're a beginner or a professional artist, Clip Studio Paint is packed with tools that make the creative process smooth and enjoyable.
Unlike in traditional art, in digital art you can work on different layers and move them around. For line art, I tend to use vector layers, and let me show you why. You can make those lines narrower, thicker, shorter, cut them. The Assets Community Store can serve you with awesome brushes that imitate paints and pencils, but also flowers, leaves, laces, and other decorations. Painting can't get any more pleasant.
Let me tell you why I love Clip Studio Paint so much. Clip Studio Paint has everything you need for comics, like speech bubbles, panel templates, and 3D backgrounds. They are easy to place. Honestly, I had a lot of fun coloring and lining in Clip Studio Paint. To bring your ideas to life, you need the right tools, and that's where Clip Studio Paint comes in.
Clip Studio Paint consistently comes out with new features, making my art process easier and more fun. They're constantly including new tools, like innovative ways to pose the 3D models and new methods to edit colors and layers, which will keep things fresh and exciting. Clip Studio Paint is available on multiple platforms like Windows, Mac, iPad, iPhone, Android, and Chromebook, so you can create whenever and wherever you want. I definitely recommend them if you're trying to get into digital art.